Yo, good morning to all Hipogs family and to all my brothers and sisters. This is just the beginning. At kung ikaw ay bago pa lang dito sa aking YouTube channel, just subscribe now and click the bell para maging updated ka sa aking mga bagong videos. So, I really wanted to share with you the band and the experiences in Boracay together with my family. In fact, this is my first time to out of town together with my whole family. So, samahan niyo po kami. Let's experience the Boracay. Alright, here we go.
Hinahanap kita. Iisip ka ko na, tawag pa din ang kanahan. Hinahanap kita.
I'm driving, guys.
4 hours later.
Malakihan ng Chan Pose.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you the Filipina Girl Production. Look at you and I knew this as good as it gets. I need this forever, baby. I need this forever, cause I lose myself around you, girl. You got some kind of way. There's just something about you, girl, that makes me wanna stay. Spend the rest of my life ride or die with you. That's just what you do. There ain't nothing in this world, nothing in this world like a Filipina girl. There ain't nothing in this world, nothing in this world like a Filipina girl.
A few moments later.
It's only edited dolphin.
A few moments later.
Later.
Sobrang nakakaibagsig dyan, kamusta kami lahat? And andito na po kami sa Puka Beach. And we are now approaching to snorkeling area to take our adventure. And also together with my friend, Sergeant Salim. Here we go, guys. Hey guys, good afternoon. We start our snorkeling adventure right now. Together with my friends over there. So, shall we?
Thank you. I can see is, wow, a lot of beautiful creatures here in the area of Boracay, like different kind of fishes, Nemo and Nemo's friend Dory. In Finding Nemo, very beautiful and friendly kind of fishes, and of course a lot of giant clam and blue starfish. To all my friends and viewers around the world, I'm inviting you guys to come and visit Boracay to experience the unexpected experiences. Guys, that's our snorkeling adventure. I'm thankful because this is the first time to take adventure like this, and I'm hoping for more upcoming adventure we can do.
Few moments later.
Later.
A few moments later.